Gentlemen, it's us, Beardy K and Larry. Welcome to Mantelligence. Today's video is greatly inspired by a video I watched last night. It's a video from actualize.org about the ultimate attraction strategy. I was inspired by it, so I decided to make my own version. Today, we'll tell you the 7 ways to be attractive to 99.9% of girls.
We have plenty of useful tips for you. And since we really want you to know how to attract women, we'll also tell you the one thing that makes you unattractive, according to women. Who knows better than women themselves, right?
I'm excited, so let's not waste a second.
Number 7, why so serious?
What do girls find attractive in guys that's so important everyone keeps saying it?
Sense of humor.
Yes, a sense of humor. Of course, we don't mean to say that you should be a comedian. We're saying that if you want to make a girl crazy for you, you need to learn to laugh at the little things and make fun of yourself every now and then. A great sense of humor is well-timed, is not crass and insensitive. If you know you can balance the weight of serious matters with lightheartedness, then having a sense of humor is not a challenge for you. That's what a good sense of humor is, having the ability to smile and see the good during the tough times. Women love guys that can see joy in everything. Women love men with wit and those who can think on their feet. Having a good sense of humor means that you're witty enough to crack lines at the right time.
Women love having fun, so we'd love a guy who loves fun. For more ideas on what women love, check out this video so you can know what to do to make her fall crazy in love with you. Number 6, a man of style.
If you want to know how to look more attractive, there's really no other answer but to have a sense of style. Be a man of style. You may be thinking, well, that's not for everyone. Maybe you're thinking you have to be a fashion expert to succeed, but the truth is, style goes beyond what you wear and what kind of hairstyle you're sporting.
Beardy's right. As women, we can say that the way you dress is a plus point. But what's really important about your style and overall look is how much you pay attention to things like your hygiene, your smell, and your overall grooming.
You don't always have to dress up like you're a model, but you have to present yourself in a way that shows you have self-confidence. If, just in the way you look, you don't seem like you're confident in yourself, then that can be a turnoff. Even before you speak, your hygiene, style, grooming, posture, everything physical already says a lot about the kind of person that you are. So make sure that you give the best impression if you really want to look attractive. Don't neglect your hygiene and improve on your style, and you're really good to go.
Number 5, communicate clearly. We all believe that we're communicating properly with everyone around us. Actually, communicating just means voicing out and exchanging ideas, needs, and opinions.
However, as a part of your ultimate attraction strategy, you need to consider 2 things when it comes to communication. 1, listen more than you speak. 2, be substantial. One of the body language that attracts women is listening actively. You don't just hear what she says, you have to listen. Learn to listen more than you speak. Don't talk over other people. If you like to be the one who keeps on speaking, there's a chance you're not able to listen to what people are saying. So always listen. It's good to nod to show that you're listening, or repeat the last thing that the other person said. And when you do speak, make sure that everything you say is substantial. Choose your words wisely. Just speak with more intent. Make sure you contribute something when you're speaking.
Number 4, I've got some manners. One of the top reasons girls think you're unattractive is because you're showing that you don't have any manners. Nothing's worse for women than being with a guy that doesn't have even simple manners. If you're really looking for ways to be attractive to 99.9% of girls, then you need to have manners.
We may think that having manners says a lot about how we were raised. Although that may be true, a simple thank you and please is all it takes. You don't need to be raised in the most well-educated home to say these words. They already go a long way. If you want to know how to be more attractive, then work on your manners. Learn proper etiquette and be polite.
Something to keep in mind, no matter how good looking you are, if you've got no manners and you don't know how to respect a woman, then you won't have any chance. Make sure you don't lose your chances with your crush by watching this video. You'll learn about the reasons why you look unattractive to women. Check it out.
Hey, we know you're curating your very own ultimate attraction strategy.
We just want to tell you that at the end of this video, we'll tell you the one thing that's making you seem unattractive to women.
And it's according to women themselves, so gentlemen, stay tuned for that. For the meantime, we still have 3 more items.
Number 3, adventure time. We've said it before and we'll say it again. Be adventurous and spontaneous. No woman likes a man who doesn't try something new. You don't have to be doing something new every day, of course, but you should always be open to trying and discovering new things, especially those that are out of your comfort zone.
Women love a man that's adventurous because it shows them that if they ever do spend time with you, they'll never fall into a rut. That's very important for women. Being spontaneous or adventurous just means that you're able to constantly pique a woman's curiosity. If you continue to try new things and be as open-minded as you can, you'll see the signs of attraction in your crush.
There are many ways that you could be adventurous or spontaneous, without actually going too much out of your way. Just simply trying new food or starting a new hobby is a way to show that you're not afraid to try new things. Number two, a lifelong learner.
Do you strive to know more about the world around you? Do you make it a point to care about everyone's culture and beliefs?
You don't have to be a sociologist or a political analyst to be that kind of person.
What's important is that you make it a point to learn as much as you can, especially about people's cultural perspectives. You should strive to be a lifelong learner. You need to be the kind of person that knows, understands, and respects everyone's culture's beliefs. Being a lifelong learner means that you have something more to offer to a conversation rather than the usual small talk topics.
Do you know why a man who continues to learn more about the world around him is attractive? It's because if you make yourself more connected to the world around you, then you're showing that you care and acknowledge that the world doesn't revolve around you. You know that you're part of something bigger and you're striving to make that bigger picture better.
This is a good step to be a more compassionate person too. You don't have to be smart to be open to the world around you. You just need the willingness to learn.
If you become this kind of person, trust me, you'll be seeing the body language of attraction in your crush the next time you see her. Number one, this is me.
The secret to being attractive and making any woman chase you is being happy and content with yourself without relying on other people for happiness. It may seem a little weird to hear this because we're trying to attract women and be in a relationship, right? But being fulfilled without being in a relationship is important to attracting the right kind of woman. If you feel incomplete and want to fill that void with another person, you'll only attract someone who's not content like you. It's a disaster waiting to happen. Being a needy person that relies on a partner to feel whole is dishonest to yourself. You're not holding yourself accountable and not giving the relationship a chance at success. Remember that you have to be a complete person before you can be a person for another. To attract women, become someone who's happy with life. Do this, and you'll be surprised to know that women will come. This is one of the many tips we can offer to make women fall in love with you. Watch this video for more. That's it, we're finally at the end of this video, which means we'll tell you the number one thing about men that's unattractive according to women.
It's when a man is a yes man.
A yes man is someone who says yes to everything. They agree to everything. They don't mind being pushed around. Women see men who agree to everything as unattractive. They can't stand for themselves. They don't take charge. If you know you're like this, it's time to change and get a hold of your life. You won't be attractive to women if you can't stand up for yourself and show that you're an alpha male.
Know any more ways to be more attractive to 99.9% of girls? Let's add that to our ultimate attraction strategy. Tell us in the comments below.
Now you know the ways to be attractive to 99.9% of girls. Craft your own ultimate attraction strategy with the help of this video from us, where we tell you how you can make any girl crazy for you. It's very simple with these 10 easy tricks. Go on and watch the video and be the man any woman wants.